right, so this is a new way for us to be able to use our standard pin type with a ring type or even a ball hitch. So we can take our standard detent pin, put it in here with our pin type coupler. Check this out. Good to go, and it works.